I wasn't actually ready that time, so I'm gonna do it again. So now we're gonna just full speed it. Drive mode and see if James is any good. So there's my car and there's James, and they look really good together. So he can now go. Lost him. I guess he went through here. So I'm back at the start line, so I've no idea where my brother went. So I'm pretty stuck. So now I'm just gonna get out of there because I can't see him anywhere. So he went so fast that I didn't manage to. So hopefully my brother can like tell me where the track is, because I have no idea what the track is, but it's alright, I'll just go a track that I want to do. So I don't know the track, so my brother is going to show me the track. This is going to be no good, this. 4-3-2. And my brother was way in front again, because I lost him last time at this junction. So he did go around, so that's good. So where I went was where... Also, I was right, and then he goes... So I feel like my brother's gonna win, but it's alright because hopefully he'll be in drone mode and be ready for me. So he'll just say ready when he's ready for me. So I'm not doing too well. So this round was a draw, and this challenge was a draw, and I'm really really sad because I did really really well so far, and then I did just basically die on these last challenges, but it's okay because I always have another time to possibly change the tyres or something like that. So this is going to be the end of the video, unfortunately, guys. And I will see you in the next challenge video on Forza Horizon 4. Peace out.